You see the giraffes?
Daddy.
Sophie.
Daddy, look at this, Daddy. Look at this, Daddy.
Let's see. Yeah.
Sophie, be careful.
Imagine they've had to expand the living complex quite a bit there, since then. So how do they do recruiting in, like, your country?
Most of the time they advertise on newspapers in my country.
Oh, is that right?
And then, yeah, if you see an advertisement that's on your plan, your qualification or the requirements, if you meet the requirements, that's when they take you. Like, in my country, basically, if you have a tourism experience, you are at an
All right, going to lunch now.
Well,
yeah, going to lunch.